Good morning. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome along if you're tuning in for the first time. If you do me a big favour, hit the like and subscribe button, if you do me a massive favour. So, if you've been tuning in for the last couple of weeks, you'll know that I've been promising to do these walkabout tours around the towns and villages of North Wales. So this morning I brought you along to Diserth Waterfalls. Lovely little place. Something different if you want to bring the kids along. As you can see, there's a little picnic area here, a little shop. In a moment, we're going to have a walk up to the top of the waterfall and we'll see what's going on up there. It's about 10, 13 years maybe since I was last up there, so we'll see what's changed. So yeah, let's have a look. Well, I did say at the bottom that I haven't been up here for around 10 years, maybe 13 years, and nothing has changed. Not that you expect it to. It is what it is, really. Whew. These steps certainly haven't changed.
Sorry.
That's okay. It's fine. Oh, doggy.
Probably best to go back down. Yeah. At least we know then. At least we know then. Yeah. Well, this is.
Again, if you are going to walk this, do be careful. So the last time I came here, we brought the dogs with us. We absolutely loved it. It is really a popular little spot. Okay, so we are, we're at the top of the falls now. Looking out towards the coast of North Wales in the distance, you can see the Great Orme. Coastal towns of Rhyl and Towham, Colwyn Bay. Absolutely stunning views. It's a steep climb up, so if you are going to walk up, do be careful. It's quite slippy in places with no handrail. If you carry on walking into the wooded area, which I have done before, it'll just take you down. If you walk through the woods, it'll eventually bring you out into there's a village, so you can do a good loop right around the village, down the hill, back around to the falls. I've never done it myself, but I'm guessing that it would take you around 40 minutes. Just going to go down a little bit and show you a bit more. You see, we have had a lot of rain lately, so it is quite muddy. So follow this path and around to the right and cross over that bridge. And another steep climb and loop around back to the waterfall. So, okay. So my missus is just coming with me now. Everyone meet my wife, Emery.
Hello.
Nearly at the bottom. Whew. Realised how unfit I was. This path we've just taken has brought us down the other side of the waterfall. And we're back in the village. It's by these lovely houses. My missus still with me. There she is. There we are, guys. Back where we started. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed that short walk around Dyserth Waterfalls. If you did, please hit the like button. Subscribe if you haven't already, it would mean a lot. Really helps us out with the channel. Stay tuned and we'll see you with some more videos in the future. Lots more coming up. Bye, everyone.
Bye.